This is the first prototype to create tunnels and bridges by a script. We start with this red point cloud, and we have generated a mesh and a NURBS object for this data. Okay, and from top view we can display the height lines, the contours of the hills here, of the hills model, and our idea is to create a street with this 2D model of the street. We have to map this 2D model up to the heights of our hills, and okay, then we will get this kind of corridor I have demonstrated in the last video. And here is the middle of the corridor where the street belongs. Now we have the problem, we do not want to build the street exactly on the hill, but we can use tunnels here through the hill, and we can use bridges here in this gap and fill it with material. And I start how this can work. So I hide some of this information and run the method. It's still here in my plugin manager as a macro, but I will transfer it if it is stable and running to the NURBS or GeoData workbench. So we call here create tunnel and bridges. It's still hard coded for exactly this street 2D. Oh, it takes some seconds, and now we have the result. And I will open the map of a grid so it's better to see what is inside and outside the model. What we see here is first the green face. The green face is our street, not on the terrain and not on the zero height, but on a constant height of 100. So we have to fill here material, or we have to build bridges, and we have to subtract here material in this gap. And on the other side, we also have here an area with a tunnel. This is here. And we have to fill material on this place. Okay, now I have calculated the tunnels here and here. It's still a generic structure, so we only have here an arc. It's too high for real thing, but here we can see in this case the tunnel is higher than the hill, so we do not need, we will decide to don't to use a tunnel here. In this case, we will subtract the material here from the hill, but in this case here we go through the hill here. Okay, so, and the other components are the bridges. We have a bridge here and here too. So, and there is a decision, should we build a bridge, or is this possible to fill here some material under the street? So we see here the other model. What we also can do is we can create a subset of this green area to display the street. To create something of this kind, we have in the NURBS workbench the method cut a fine segment, and the fine segment, we get another color, let's say yellow again. Okay, and then we have to set say which part we want to use, and we can change this parameter down to 76. I have tested before, so I know the values. And the other value, the y min, is 38. So, and now we have here the top of the street, and we can now add the bridges here and here and here. So we see the street on the bridges, and we can add the tunnels, and we can unhide the map and the grid. And then we have this model, we can look into the tunnel. We can look through the tunnel in this case. Yes, that's all. So that's the generic model for a street over bridges through tunnels around two hills.